Safe Exam Browser in Moodle 3.9. Thanks to a superb collaborative effort between 8 universities in Switzerland, Austria and Germany, Moodle Partner Catalyst IT and Moodle HQ, the open source Safe Exam Browser is now fully integrated into Moodle 3.9, allowing teachers to deliver improved, more secure online assessment. Safe Exam Browser, formerly an experimental setting, is now available by default in the quiz settings. What the teacher can access for the Safe Exam Browser settings also depends on related capabilities. Here, our teacher expands the Safe Exam Browser section, and from the drop-down box he has three options. He can configure the settings manually in Moodle, which is what our teacher will do. He can upload his own configuration file, or he can allow any configuration of Safe Exam Browser and hand the file over to students by another means. Note that if the admin has created some templates, the teacher will also see the option here to use an existing template. As he's chosen manual, a number of options then become visible. Students need to have Safe Exam Browser installed on their computers in advance of the quiz, and if not, he can show them a download button. Amongst other options is Enable URL Filtering, and if he selects Yes here, he can add or block specific URLs. When the student accesses the quiz, the Safe Exam Browser restricts her options so she can only focus on the assessment task. Additionally, administrators have new settings in Site Administration, Plugins, Quiz. Safe Exam Browser templates allow the administrator to upload new templates, while Safe Exam Browser access rules are for other site-wide options, for example, a password requirement for all Safe Exam Browser quizzes. To summarise, a community collaborative project has enabled the integration of Safe Exam Browser into Moodle to improve secure online assessment.